अगली डकलिंग। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम डाउन ऑन एन ओल्ड फार्म लिव्ड अ डक फैमिली। वन फाइन मॉर्निंग अ मदर डक वॉज सिटिंग ऑन अ क्लच ऑफ न्यू एग्स वेटिंग फॉर द एग्स टू हैच। आफ्टर सम टाइम द एग्स क्रैक्ड ओपन एंड आउट पॉप्ड चर्पी डकलिंग। All the tiny ducklings had bright little eyes and pretty little beaks, but one of the duckling was not pretty. Looking at him, the mother duck shook her head and said to herself, "I can't understand how this ugly duckling can be one of mine." This grey duckling was not pretty, and all his brothers laughed at him. They would not let him eat anything and did not want to play with him. He is very ugly, they quacked and left him all alone. The poor grey duckling went down to the pond and, looking at his reflection in the water, thought, "Nobody loves me. They all tease me. Why am I different from my brothers?" He felt sad and wept secretly. Then, one day, with tears in his eyes, he ran away from the farmyard in search of a lonely spot where nobody would laugh at him. Deep in the forest, he saw an empty cottage in which he stayed all through the cold winter months. However, by springtime, he had grown big. One day at sunrise, he came out of the house and went for a walk and found he could flap his wings. The duckling came near the pond and, gazing at a beautiful duck, thought to himself, "If I dare to go near them, they will kill me because I am so ugly." As he flew over the water, he saw his own reflection in the clear water. To his amazement, he found that he was no more an ugly duckling, but a graceful and a beautiful duck. Of course, the duck whom everyone had thought was an ugly duckling was now very happy. He saw a beautiful female duck and his heart filled with love for her. He lived with her happily ever after.